safe now. Alright? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. Alright. We're gonna find your mom. Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. It's good, Jax. It's good.
Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
Great, thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. I think I got some trouble.
Huh? Let's go.
See you soon. Tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared. Hey.
How can I help you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center have triple-checking security protocols today after a prison break.
Excellent.
We do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
How's it going?
What can I get you?
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
Now that's a good get. Track him down.
Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is.